We tend to confuse testimony with speaking. In the biblical sense, a witness is not the one who tells of something he saw as a passerby, but rather the one who is trustworthy and guarantees with his honor and life what he is saying. To proclaim Christ, I have to offer testimony of my own faith. There is no need to know everything in catechism to be a good Christian, but to know Jesus personally as a friend, brother, and master.